When camping started, people brought blankets and sleeping bags. Today, if people sleep in a tent, they bring air mattresses or sleeping pads, outdoor seating, relaxation, a fuel-powered stove, coolers, screened-in areas, fuel-powered lanterns, nightlights, personal lights, and entertainment from music to television. Today, getting back to nature is a lot more abusive than in the days when we didn't have environmental problems.